Dear Cheryl, the line between love and hate is so fine, the line that I find myself constantly straddling, as I'm left with something more than a memory of you.
Dear Danny, I might regret what I'm about to tell you for the rest of my life, but I'm so tired. Tired of all the goddamn lies. Do you ever miss it here, Danny?
Honestly? Can't say that I do. At least not yet.
Danny, what happened?
Ask your husband.
God damn it, Nick.
What's wrong now, babe?
This is what's wrong.
Cry me a fucking river.
Beautiful lady like you, visiting a paradise like this, with nothing better to do than to sit around in your state reading Sartre. That tells you something.
Tell me you don't have feelings for me. Tell me you're happy here with Nick.
It's not that simple, Danny.
You forgot part of your last name. Did you marry the wrong man? Did you take the dream away?
Which is it, Cheryl?
I can't.
Tell me!
Teen Angel, can you hear me? Teen Angel, can you see me? Are you somewhere up above? And am I still your own true love? Teen Angel, can you hear me? Teen Angel, can you see me? Are you somewhere up above? And am I still your own true love? Teen Angel, teen angel, answer.